As the world falls around us, how must we brave its cruelties?